I reached this point in my life where I needed to kind of make a decision about what I wanted to do with my career. And I knew that sustaining the coach's life just wasn't possible. Working 14 to 16 hours a day, being gone 3 to 4 months out of the year, just didn't allow me to support my family. So I had to kind of make this choice of saying, what else can I do? And that's when I heard about Colaberry.